Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary as always is Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. A real opportunity for the host to move up the world rankings. Playing some real...
Will he find the net? He needed to get a goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning. 1-0 then. Bad challenge. And now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. Robin. Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside. Lothar Matthäus. Intelligent threaded pass here. Well, he made sure there was absolutely no way through. Snuffing out the danger. Well, a joy to watch. Preferring to go infield. Kenny Dalglish. Mendy. Mane. Rashford. Mane. Well, the attack promising as it was. Scuppered there. Matthäus. Mane. On to Dalglish. And he read it well defensively. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Cucurella. And Matthäus has it. Options in the middle. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. And that is going to be a free kick. In the right place to... He's in here! And it's there for him. And a goal to really bolster things for them. Two in front. It's going their way. 2-0. Dalglish. Well read to put an end to that attack. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Moussa Diaby on the ball, Kaká, and they are on the move again, moving the ball effectively. Chance to reduce the arrears. Well, that's fine goalkeeping, real concentration. Now the corner played into the box, not away completely. Pulls it back, well read to ease the pressure.
The hosts have really controlled possession.
Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. And the referee decided that intervention was illegal and cautionable.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Possession changes hands, the interception there. And in with a real chance. It's got to be. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel. Well, 2-1 it is here. Top class defending. Kleiber. Kaká. Kenny Dalglish. Well, great read there to intercept. And they do like to press whenever they can. And that pass could be troublesome. And it all counts for naught. He saw the situation developing.
And here is Robin.
Really getting stuck in defensively. And he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Behind in the game, but now they have a corner. And firing it into the area. Cleared away. This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point. And momentum is with them. Well, as the game has restarted, we're left to reflect on four goals. 2-2. Jones, Rashford, Dalglish now, can he put it away? A chance to nudge in front, corner kick here.
Set pieces, they're so important. Listen to that noise, Derek, listen, it's awesome.
Well, he took care of it defensively. Dalglish, well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. And just like that, they've lost possession. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Kleiber. On to Elvedi. And on to Robin. Dalglish. Well, not covering himself in glory defensively. And thwarted there following the cross. He's driven in the corner. Mateus. And now Rashford. Well, decent effort, but not troubling the keeper too much. Mateus. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Ryan Grafenberg. Creative tendencies coming to the fore. Not the pass he had in mind. Showing teamwork and commitment. Lothar Matthäus. Gorgeous pass from Rashford. Opportunity! And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. It didn't happen for them. Very good read from Kenny Dalglish. Something to worry about here. Has someone to play it to. Myron Boadu. Here's Kleiber. And there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Dalglish.
Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside.
Envedi.
Kleiber. Grafenberg.
And teammates to play it to.
Kaká.
And the decision is one of offside here.
Mateus.
Dalglish now.
Now showing excellent vision. Can he do it? Great save following the close.
Strange effort.
Look how close he gets to the goalkeeper. It's a really, really good save in the end.
And over comes the corner.
Mateus.
And here's Deo de Feu. Dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Rashford, fine pass. He's got to score! Will it come back to haunt them? A golden opportunity, squandered lead.
What a chance. That was the game right there.
Kleiber. And they'll be happy to have regained possession. Flag raised for offside. Inside the last quarter of an hour.
Robin.
Kaká.
Myron Boadu.
Can he take advantage? And a goal, the equal.
Superb entertainment.
Well, possession tells you everything. Nothing really to split the two teams up. You have to say it's been an enthralling encounter up to now. Both teams playing some really expansive football. You just wonder what the coaches will be saying after this game. Who's going to win it?
Cross could be useful. And routine for the keeper in the end. The cross far too close to him.
Well, he's given it away. Deo de Feu.
Kleiber.
Youssef Attal. And still on the lookout for the goal that could be so important at this juncture.
Zakaria.
Well, great read there to intercept. Rashford.
Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. And room now out on the wing. Targets available. Cross comes in.
Lothar Matthäus. And Rashford.
And just the 1 minute left in normal time here.
We are going to have two additional minutes. An alert intervention.
On the offensive, is there to be late excitement?
Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this is not over, and two 15-minute periods of extra time to come. And the drama continues. We're now into the first period of extra time tonight, Lee.
Well, this 30 minutes now is going to separate the weak ones from the strong ones. Let's see who wins.
Lothar Matthäus. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Well, they have the ball in a very promising position, but now it's been taken away from them. And winning it back. It's a good looking ball in behind, and he could cash in. Mendy. What can he do from here? Myron Boadu. Moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser. And a goal kick given. Lothar Matthäus. Successfully cut out. Good interception. And through it goes to the keeper. And snuffing out the danger. Lozano. Smuggled away. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Comes the keeper to tremendous effect. Well, that's it for the first period of extra time. Let's see what the second. Well, extra time continues. We're into the second period now. Corner kick played in, and it all counts for naught. Well, not giving him any breathing room. Well, great read there to intercept. Well, still time for them to level it. Surely, crucial block from Varane.
Well, if they carry on doing their jobs, they should be fine in this game. The fans are certainly doing their bit.
Might be a chance here. It must go in, surely. And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him.
Well, here it is. How do you like them? In an open goal, please. No goalkeeper, no defenders. Where were they all?
Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. Deo De Feo. A glorious chance. Keeper getting the touch. Nicely cut out.
Mendy.
Could play it in. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back.
Can he do it?
Just couldn't get it through.
The net is staring him in the face.
And we will have just one additional minute. Moving it forward.
Chance to finish. Still could be dangerous.
And a time for cool heads.
And there goes the final whistle. An enjoyable experience. He's in here. Could square the game. Mateus. And here's De Oliveira. Myron Boadu. Can he take advantage? What can he do from here? Can they forge?